this fall. No more imagery. Prepare yourself for an epic adventure of sonic proportions. $300 in the making. Ramen noodles and beef burritos later. Something is burning in a cinema. It's books and radios and scriptures. See the movie that Siskel and Ebert called the end of entertainment as we know it. The difference between actors, rappers, and poets. I couldn't be punished through 40 some odd minutes of some odd sense of humor and sense of rhythm. Don't rent it or get a dub. Read it to your loved ones. Bump it when you're making love. It's like a porn carnival smurf meets Pulp Fiction, Sprite and Thorse. White American sequel to I'm Bout It. Let the readers decide for the listeners. Let the supporters demand applause. 7,000 thumbs up and women take their draws. Never before and many times more I was moved. But it'll probably never make it to stores. It's no Swingers or the Mummy, yet I'm sure somebody cares. See the movie that the Village Voice gave a blank stare.
There was no one in the audience. The theater was lined with corpses. All at once, dreams became flesh and everyone danced to a different set of layers of understanding. I've never seen anything like it. I want my money back. It didn't make any sense. And my little girl is scarred for life. We're suing the producer. He stole my ideas.
Toby got a breast implant. Some dude got castrated. The forest was a metaphor for when the antagonist was actually a subliminal message. Play it for your Teletubbies. Call it creative reprogramming. For those that watch with stars in their eyes. It's no refunds and in the end, everybody dies. But I'm not gonna spoil it. I took my mother and friends and everyone I know to opening night. And they're still there.
Coming soon to a coffee shop near you.
It was the best $10 I ever spent in my life.
My wife left me for one of the stars.
Well, you know, it wasn't bad for their debut acting.
I heard Ice Cube and Macaulay Culkin were gonna be in the sequel.
There will be no sequels because the actors got caught
up in
contracts.
Those are unconfirmed rumors. Don't print that.
I named my silverware after the stuffed animals. I laughed, I cried, and I still don't know what the movie was about. Is there anybody that can tell me what this movie was about?
But don't take it from the critics. Go see it for yourself and decide. Don't be a little bitch. See the movie that was banned all across the United States. The revolution in your living room. We made it for you.